Hey guys, welcome to Mech-Dickel Robotics. Today we will meet the new DJI RoboMaster EP Core. Yes, that's a lot of parts. Of course, it takes some time to put everything together. But every step of the assembly is well explained. And it's a good time to get to know each part. For me, it's part of the fun. With everything in place, the RoboMaster app is the way to start having fun. Solo is the mode to immediately start controlling and testing the robot. We can see what is in front of the robot with its FPV camera. We can control its locomotion and the robot arm. The battle mode is to have fun with friends and more RoboMasters. You can also program your RoboMaster to perform custom tasks. Scratch is the easiest way to get started and learn programming. It's like blocks of code that you just drag and drop. It can also be programmed with Python. There are some examples that we can start with. This app is very nice. Everything on this robot has been carefully designed and looks so cool. But what I loved most is its robotic arm. It is made of metal parts and has this smart design with parallel linkages. That combined with these high performance servo motors and this cool gripper gives us an incredible manipulator to pick things up. For example, we can take something that is in the other room without actually having to go there. Another cool feature that I loved are its mecanum wheels. Each wheel has 12 rollers that allow omnidirectional movement. This means that it can move in any direction, including sideways. This set includes additional mechanical parts and electronics, like these analog sensor adapters, which also allow you to connect third-party sensors and further expand the AI possibilities. Also included is an infrared distance sensor which can be used to detect obstacles, for example. Developed for education, people of all ages will also have a lot of fun with it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a comment and like, and subscribe to see more cool robots. Thanks for watching.